mothers were involved in an unusually close and over-intimate relationship with this son. He was generally their favorite. She spent a great deal of time with him, and often mothers openly preferred this son to their husband. Although themselves rather puritanical and portraying for the son a concept of maleness and masculinity as brutish and animal-like, they themselves were frequently seductive and engaged in inappropriate bathroom and sleeping arrangements with these sons.
But mother wouldn't let him go, wouldn't give him the chance to learn for himself. Since then, I've talked a lot with her, now that Jimmy is under treatment with us, and she's beginning to understand how all his life she had been holding him back from healthy contact with